Oh, I get all the good stories, Wendy. Odd, isn't it, that someone would raid his refrigerator but leave his stereo and television alone? We thought so, too. So all this happened at an apartment on Center Street in Somerset. The man who lives there says he came home to find a butcher knife stuck in his front door, which had been kicked open. Of course, he hurried inside his apartment to find nothing ransacked but his fridge. Rural police tell us the salad was a leftover from Frank's Pizza Pub just down the street in Somerset. That's where the victim works. Now, the victim told us he believes this was no random refrigerator raid. In fact, he's pointing the finger at an ex with a vendetta who was trying to make a point, although he did tell us that the ex really does like Frank's salad. Police say they do have a suspect and plan to file charges, but they won't give out any specifics.
It was definitely a minor item that was taken, but we still have to treat it as a burglary because someone's residence was broken into, an item was stolen, and there was a what could be easily conveyed as a threatening sign left at the residence after the actor left.
Police are certain this will not turn into a cold case, but let us stay on top of this for you. Live in Westmoreland County tonight, I'm Jen Neely, Channel 4 Action News.